just got off the Liberty Belle, and it was so peaceful. The views were so amazing. But I'm going to try to turn this day into doing stuff that I haven't done in a long time, or that I have never done. So that's why we're going to go to Mickey's PhilharMagic show. And here we go. I haven't done this in years, so I'm excited to see, for one, if I remember anything, and if I do, have they changed anything? Sing the blues.
Nikki, where are you?
Over here.
Are y'all done up there?
Yeah.
Porsche. Wonder where he went.
Something that I would have really, really loved to ride, especially open day. I don't think that's going to happen, so it's going to be one of those things that I'm going to have to ride when I come back. So I do know that they are doing the virtual queue. So they're not doing the standby line. They're going to be doing the same thing that they did for Star Wars Rise of the Resistance, and then updated and fixed the problems when they
they did Guardians of the Galaxy in Epcot. So you have to basically do your birthday queue at 7 a.m. and most likely one unless they have different time. But you'll see the canopy just change colors, it's so beautiful. So the wait time for Tomorrowland Speedway looks like it is a 5-minute wait on the post, but on the My Disney Experience app it says that it is a 15. I decided to just, you know what, just go ahead and do it. I'm gonna try to get you a better view of Tron Light Cycle Run. Guys, I'm not used to driving on the right side of the car. Oh my. Yeah, we should not have our license. This is much harder than what it looks like trying to keep things straight. Is like I can't get over it. So now we're on our way to find a spot to watch the Enchantment fireworks show. It's probably not gonna be the best spot, but we'll see. Can I just say how beautiful Main Street USA with all the stores and buildings look? All lit up. They even have lights inside the trees that is like blinking. And then of course you got the beautiful Cinderella castle lit up in the 50th anniversary colors. So the one thing about the fireworks show, people will start lining up and like finding spots for it hours in advance. There are other places that you can watch the fireworks and have a good view. Besides right here in front of it, you can go down Main Street. I have been told that right in front of the Dumbo ride is actually a good spot also.
Yeah. started with a dream. But you want to know what makes this place really special? It's you! Each and every one of you! Anytime you set foot here, you leave this place brighter than it was before. Because you are the magic!
Thank you.
after the Enchantment Fireworks Show, I decided to get one more ride in and ride Space Mountain one more time tonight. It was listed at a 50-minute wait. I checked the Disney Experience app and it said 20. When I got to Space Mountain, I looked at the sign, it said 50. And I rechecked the app and it went up to 40. So I think what they're doing is pre-planning the times, because they know that this is a big attraction, especially after the fireworks.
So the one thing about single rider on Space Mountain is that you actually go through the normal standby queue until you get separated right there where they send you one way and the express pass the other way. If you're a single rider, then you actually go through the whole queue. When you go there, you tell them that you're a single rider, and they actually allow you to go to the other side and go throughout the whole route to get right here to the Express.
Intergalactic travelers, welcome aboard the People Mover, presented by Enterprise. I'm Morag 5, your guide aboard this highway in the sky, the absolute best way to see tomorrow.
Transfer to green and red line.
Don't worry, your express train keeps on rolling through the future, right by two of my favorite spots. On your right is Star Traders, home to the greatest goods in the galaxy. Except that which the stars. Those are no longer
safe. Now approaching Tomorrowland Speedway and Tron Light Cycle Line.
I love a good circuit, and these are two of the best tracks of the cosmos for a bit of light speedy competition.
So it's time to call it a night here at the Magic Kingdom. I had so much fun today. I've done things that I haven't done in a while, but also some things I've never done before. I have missed Disney so much. This view right now of the Cinderella Castle at Magic Kingdom is so beautiful. Tomorrow we're going to be going to Hollywood Studios, and then the day after we're going to be going to Epcot. So I'm very excited. Today we did eat at a restaurant that we've never eaten at before. Pecos Bills. We had the trio tacos with chicken. Then we also had the powdered cinnamon donuts. Those were really good. We also got to ride Space Mountain twice, the People Mover twice. We have rode the Haunted Mansion. We have rode the big boat, the Liberty Belle, around the river. I've never done that before, which it was really relaxing. And I really enjoyed it. I had so much fun today. We also rode the Walter Elias Disney train. We also seen the sad construction of Splash Mountain that's now going to be Tiana's Bayou Adventure. But I do say that it is good that it's going to be rethemed. But yeah, we're going to call it a night. And I just want to thank you so much.
Just remember that laughter is timeless, imagination has no age, and dreams are forever.
So while I was walking out, my magic band started to vibrate.
I hope you've been enjoying the day.
I am, Minnie. So while I was walking out, my magic band started to vibrate. Yes, it is, Minnie. Every time I start to leave Magic Kingdom going down Main Street USA, I get really, really emotional. Look at how beautiful Main Street USA looks with all the lights. You know, people was just, you know, having their last looks of the castle, taking their pictures, enjoying their time. I really do not want to leave.
Thank you.